broke up with my boyfriend. And I'm so excited. This is the best thing that's ever happened to me. I mean, what did I do to deserve such a great thing? It's so awesome. And not get hit in the face. Oh my god.
What the fuck is that crazy bitch?
I don't know, but he got a flag.
He got a flag. He got a flag. Yes. Quick. Got a flag. Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Come on, run.
Floor it. This is a floor it.
Oh no, we're gonna get arrested.
We're gonna get arrested. Thrown in jail by the fucking police.
We're gonna get arrested. It's gonna be scary.
They want to arrest you. You're so ghetto.
You're ghetto.
No, you're ghetto.
You're so ghetto.
I'm just gonna plow it.
You gotta go slow because they're
dinner,
fast.
Turkeys.
There's a pink house too. What's with these fucking houses?
For sale.
Let's move here.
Not. That's
wait,
not.
Did you say not? How old are you?
Embarrassed. My hair looks
She just bad. Had a flashback to like 1992. Not.
Go.
What kind did you get?
I don't know, but my car's dirty, so I don't know if I want the pictures on. Colleen, you know that ain't cool, especially with how I look right now.
Be down with the camera.
It's... Are you enjoying your iced custard happiness?
I feel so naked. I have no keys. I got no phone. I got roots and money and fire.
The fire's gone. Overexposed. Jessica's in Dunkin' Donuts right now. And she's getting some coffee and she's getting me a donut because I crave donuts. But for some reason, when I went to the doctor today, I lost a bunch of weight and I don't understand why. Because all I do is get coffee with Jess and eat donuts. So it doesn't make any sense to me. But, man, I was gonna do something really sneaky while she was in there, but I'm just not a sneaky person. I'm really nice.
I'll see you tomorrow. You said hello, all right? No, we gotta drink an extra beer.
We'll tell Marge that he said hello. Okay.
All right, I'll see you.
and can remember to do that. I don't know why she's taking so long.
Here, grab this.
Oh.
There aren't even animals back here. That's scary.
Holy shit! Oh my god. And she's gonna hit somebody. Like, see how close she is to this car? And that car. Holy shit.
On the right, Colleen. Oh.
Fixing her shirt.
Colleen.
Oh, what was that?
Fist of the Irish Fist of the North.
Irish Fist of the
North. The Neast.
The Neast.
Always punching people in the testicles.
Testicles!
What about that trail?
Ah! And the cameraman gets dropped.
Chris, come on, run! Look, he catches!
You jump!
You can run as fast as the golf cart. It makes you mean.
What do you think?
Yeah, I'm gonna make an executive decision and say nah.
What's going to happen is, you know,
firstly, we're gonna Darren's get out of the road because the people are getting very pissed off.
Darren is going to hit the north flank. I'm going to hit the west flank.
Okay? From the rear.
Yes. We're going to get the flanks from the rear.
What's a flank?
You don't want to know.
Rococula sounds like...
Cocculus.
Like Count Rococulus.
Count Rococulus. That's not funny.
Or I have a really bad case of Rococulus on my toe or something.
That does sound like a disease or something. Do you have Rococulus?
On my toe, yeah.
This is boring. I'm bored of turkeys. Let's look at something else.
I don't think that's appropriate behavior. Like, oh. Hold on, let me delete this one.
More expensive than mine was, that's not fair.
Yes. True friends videotape each other in the potty.
Got it. And she's dancing. Alright, the dancing is outside. Alright, right.
I'm sure we're not supposed to be back here.
No, you think?
Yeah.
Watch the big whoa.
Watch the big whoa.
Why me? What did I can't. It's natural if it was before now.
What we're doing is we are explaining the rules of a game called Asshole. For all the underage people who have somehow stolen their parents' email addresses so that they can get onto YouTube and view adult shit, this is how it works.
Fuck.
You can't go out on two. If you have a two and an ace, you throw the two first, then you throw the ace. God damn it. But don't forget to say last card, because if you don't, you're automatic asshole. So stop that shit, motherfucker.
And then if you're an asshole, you gotta wear this.
And this is what it looks like. You don't want to look like this. Believe me, you don't. Because I know what this looks like. It looks like a claimant of mine. His name is Dr. Calvin Ward. And looking like this sucks ass. Even if you put a cool hat, like Che Guevara, like this on top of the shit. And people take digital photographs of you, you're still a motherfucking asshole.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no, what happened?
Oh, no.
That's awesome!
Does
someone
need
to help? Someone with a camera in
their
name.
Oh my god. Let's
see if I can
retrieve
the toilet paper.
Oh, yeah. Wait, you
want to
hear the best?
My door's getting... Wait, no, wait, the best?
Come on, paparazzi.